object requires thorough examination. Insufficient memory space, archiving data. Reasonable behavior model, scan the area and move the maximum distance away. Extreme caution recommended. Probability of victory decreased. Thank you. Switching to joy mode. Requesting updated instructions. Please refrain from rebooting me until the operation is complete. Life cycle counter updated. Increased heart rate detected. Please calm down. Scanning the device. Warning. Non-standard modifications detected. Valuable data detected. Scanning. Updates downloaded. Rebooting the system. Please wait. Sensor data processing priority increased. Initializing apprehension protocol. Level maximum.
You feel it? These samples are currently emitting an incredible amount of energy. I bet some of these crystals will become part of the system that's being designed to imprison a god. Speak softly, just in case. I haven't found the location yet, but I am working on it. By the time you get back from the Chronal platforms, I'm sure I'll have an idea. Flavius needs the essence of the Wardens of Death. And I found just the place. You won't even need to kill them. For several years, the Wardens of Death have been in conflict with the Wardens of Fire. Ignis supports the Wardens of Fire, and they are currently winning the conflict, which means you can just pick up what's left of the former. I told you to read about Wardens of Elements on the Alienate, remember? But no matter. Ignis is the great Warden of the Wardens of Fire. He stands out so much that the residents of Aelion gave him his own name. Although they could have come up with something better, like the Incinerator, or the Fiery Death, or...
Quest data added to archives. life cycle counter updated. Reminder, regular warranty maintenance required. Quest data added to archives.
I see your face isn't melted, so it went well? Oh, I have some good news. Of course, I'm not as smart as Flavius, but I can put two and two together. Flavius needs the essences of the Guardians of Death so we can see how they affect Laertes. He's clearly afraid they might somehow strengthen the prisoner, so the prison must be located where there are many Guardians of Death nearby. I do, and only one. The floating platforms, the Guardians of Death, the short time for construction, I'd bet a year's pay that Flavius is using his old complex in Mylene Caves. Thank you. No need to thank me. Yes, a few things. So I think I have come up with a plan on how we can save Laertes. My plan is simple and not very elegant, but I'm sure it'll work. Okay, we just need to destroy the prison. It's possible. All it would take is a special explosive device. With it, we can kill two birds with one stone. First, we'll kill Laertes in his own cell. Ether accumulates near the prison, so Laertes will immediately regenerate nearby. Second, we'll create panic, which will buy us time to locate Laertes and move him to a safer location. I could, but in this specific case, I think it might be better to seek help from an outside source. All that I can advise is that you get help from those under your command. Your followers are eternally loyal to you. They'll keep things secret, so you'll be able to find someone to do the job.
Mission successfully completed.
my humblest respects. My name is Simon. I represent the group of your active followers. It's a great honor to meet you. It was formed by people who were inspired by your feats. We have a lot of talented professionals in our groups, with skills and knowledge that could be very useful to you. You can say so, but administrator will be more accurate. What would you like to know? I wish I could say I was born and grew up in the capital, but I'm from a small town in the middle of nowhere. Good to hear. I had to go to a speech therapist for a few months to get rid of that provincial accent. I've always dreamt of Alienar's lights. That's why I did everything to enter a university and move to the capital. I'm a political scientist. When I was a freshman, other students called me Minister because of my glasses and briefcase, although they stopped mocking me after some time. I graduated with honors, and now I work in Alienar's administration. Department of Social, Political, and Cultural Sciences. So I know everything there is to know about orders. I read in the papers that you destroyed the creatures that were going to attack my hometown. If it wasn't for you, they'd have slaughtered everyone. I have no words to express my gratitude for saving my family. That's correct. Please don't mind me. Great. What do we need to do? Give me some time, and I'll find the right people for the job. I'm not a talkative person, and I don't have a habit of disclosing the inner workings of orders. We managed to take care of the matter quietly. An engineer, a mechanic, a chemistry professor, and even one pyrotechnist. He makes fireworks for celebrations. They're ready for work and await instructions. Oh, and one other thing. One guy with a shady past suggested we speak with a stylist named Kinta. He says the woman has black market connections. I guess criminals often use her services to change their appearance and escape justice. You are welcome. I await new orders.
Quest complete. Compiling status report.
Has Kinta agreed to help then? I thought so. I'm sure these kinds of requests aren't anything new to her. This is great, because it gives us an advantage. Don't forget the code phrase. I would like to purchase a box of chocolates.
Sometimes I think, maybe these invasions are a good thing after all.
Teacher, how can you say that?
Today the fashion is long noses. Think about it. If you want it, I'll be happy to change your eye color for free. Remember and tell your friends, my name is Kinta, and in the world of physical appearance, I can pretty much do anything. I see. You have some serious needs. I can offer you something. Those chocolates will make your taste buds explode. They're the bomb. Somebody who didn't have your talents wouldn't be able to afford them, but we can work something out. I won't take money from you, but I might just need to use some of your services. Nothing special, and it's mostly legal. And feel free to get a couple of new recipes for my cooking club while I prepare a little something for you. Sometimes it's good to get your hands dirty so you don't lose touch with reality, especially for you immortals. If you think about it, your whole reason for existence is to take care of us citizens of Aelion. But do you remember what it's exactly like to be one of us? In short, if you want my help, you're going to have to do what I ask. However, I can promise that what you bring me won't be used for evil. All right, I will tell you where you should go first. Go to Factory 501. Flavius once managed to get his hands on extremely interesting mechanoid stealth technology for me. He tried to find a use for it producing military equipment, but something went wrong. Now this invaluable information is just dead weight sitting in the electronic archives of the factory. I need a copy of that information.
Quest complete. Compiling status report. Life cycle interrupted. Victory decreased. Balance of forces changed. switching to standby mode.